Saying, we have plans, but can't share as we are afraid that we can't deliver. For PAP, we plan, we deliver. Look at our manifesto. It's all there. Programs. Our Aljunied camp, Minister Giorgio warns that our residents will not be able to remember. One of the nights, I recall, very late at night, he sends an email to us. Very simple, very short. Kway Tiao, hot and nice. He says, we know what he meant. Minister is not a tiger. He is a sensitive gentleman that cares deeply for our residents.
Yes.
On three programs. Out of the 10, Kampong Spirit. We will be inclusive, young or old, rich or poor, healthy or sickly. We will take care of you, organize activities for you, set up social services for you. We have set up one-stop service center. We continue with our wellness program for our elderly. I have personally set up what we call Fame Club. A club that is for active or home care mentally challenged residents. When I met a young man on the road one day, he walked towards me and said, "Madam, people are talking about me." And I said, "What are you doing?" He said, "I have no work. I'm staying at home." And I gathered the community groups. And at the end of it, we set up a fame club, a recreational club at the board deck. And we helped the home-based, mentally challenged residents to have a social place to learn some skills, to make coffee, simple things like coffee, bread, kaya toast. For our elderly, staying alone, we are mustering our younger families, volunteers, to give support to. Our young families, we will have more childcare, more kindergartens, more playgrounds, and create a conducive environment for bringing up children. Just to quote, Mr. Low has brought up that he raised 500,000 in bursary for his residents in 19 years. I just did my own calculation. That's about 24,000 a year. I went to check. My grassroots leaders and myself raised yearly 62,000, and we never published this. Yeah. Upgrading. There will be more upgrades. With PAP, we will improve your living environment. We create a secure environment for your children, your parents, your elderly parents, your loved ones, you get brighter and cleaner estates. Here standing before you is the PAP team that has worked with you side by side for the last 10 years. Here is a team that wants to build our future for you and for your loved ones. And here is the team whose members have been working in your interest. We add value to your home. We work together with you. children.